Inertia, the tendency to do nothing or remain unchanged. A huge part of finding the motivation to get a task done that you've been wanting to get done is getting over inertia and building momentum. Watch how I do that here using a timer. I want that bed made, that laundry put away, and that water in my belly. I'm gonna set a timer for 24 minutes, and I'm gonna get this done before 11:50. I'm also gonna put earplugs in so I can stay focused. Oh, that's a lot of water. I did it with 2 minutes to spare. My bed is made, the laundry's put away, the water is drank. Oh, that got rough. And I consider myself an expert water drinker. Don't try this at home. That was 64 ounces. Start small, you guys. Consult your doctor before you start drinking water the way I do. I probably only got 62 ounces down. Half of it is on my shirt. Anyways, that task is accomplished. My bedroom is clean, and now I can bathe and train poodles and make a video on how to memorize scripture.